We know Rhea Ripley's had tag team success in the past. Becky Lynch and Sonya primarily work alone.
Watch me. And their opponent, first from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
We're talking about chemistry, the ability to work together and not focus on one opponent. The question is, can Liv Morgan do that tonight with how she feels about her former tag partner, Rhea Ripley?
I think that's going to be extremely challenging for Liv Morgan.
This will help. From Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
A triumphant return to Monday Night Raw last week, unexpected by everyone, especially big-time Becky Lynch.
After 9 months out of action, what a welcome sight to have the Empress back on Monday night.
Question is, ring rust is a real thing. She's not going to have any time tonight.
Won't be any
her way to the ring.
She is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Won't be anything even resembling ring rust from the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, on top of the game right now.
Okay, get over that performance last week. Bianca Belair overcoming not just Sonya Deville, but Zelina, Queen Zelina, and Carmella.
And a litany of rule changes mid-match. I mean, I said it last week, Sonya Deville could not have stacked the deck any higher against Belair, yet Bianca was able to adapt and overcome.
And so we have an epic tag match, 6 women tag team match up next. Liv Morgan, Bianca Belair, and Asuka versus big-time Becky Lynch, Sonya Deville, and Rhea Ripley. It's gonna be incredible, and it's gonna be on Monday Night Raw next.